All set. This is how the bike is looking. Bengaluru, Gujarat, Rajasthan, Spiti. Chalo, mom.
Okay, bye, beta.
Chalo, bye. Oh, morning 6:43, bro. So, hello guys. Good morning. Okay. Hello guys. I hope all of you are doing absolutely good and well. This is Utkarsh and you are watching my YouTube channel. I just entered the nice road via Mysore Road entry. And my friends are late actually. One of my friends is late out of the two. Like Chetan is late, JK was on time but he is waiting there. Also, so finally the day has come. We have started for Spiti and this is Friday. I have not taken off on a Friday like today, but I will be working once I reach the hotel. We will reach the hotel by 1:30 or so. So that's the plan. So finally the ride starts. Bangalore, Gujarat, Rajasthan, Spiti. Well, we had to start it around 5, but it's around 7 now. It's okay. 2 hours late. Early morning, good weather. I mean, Bangalore is hot these days, but it feels okay for now. Since we have delayed the ride, I'm thinking of going directly to Nilamangala and we will catch up. That's the best because the later I start from this side of the city, the traffic gets worse and I never get to reach Nilamangala, even Nilamangala on time. Leave Hubli. Today's destination is Hubli and from Hubli we will reach Pune. Even this has been changed. We plan to go Pune directly, but since it's too hot and the stretch of this highway is basically very arid, we decided to split the ride and make it easy and comfortable. I'm just cruising at 80 kilometers per hour because I just don't want to push right now. The moment I started from my home, when I got out, there was an autowala coming from the opposite side, so I just don't want any issues. Okay. I just hope there is not much traffic given it's a weekday, Friday. The last time we were here, we were going to Vasadi Betta. This was jam packed. This is the Nilamangala toll. Should I wait for them or should I leave? I really don't want to, you know, like do any wrong to this good traffic that I saw today in Bangalore. Hello? Kidhar ho aap log? Wapas matlab ki last time jahan tha hai na, wahin pe hoon, main road pe lekin. जल्दी आओ बाबा थोड़ा. सो आई एम एट द इंडियन ऑयल पेट्रोल बंक एट द नीलमंगला टोल गेट. नाउ वेटिंग फॉर देम. जेके एंड चेतन एंड देयर स्टिल 20 किलोमीटर्स अवे व्हिच इज फार बाय एनी स्टैंडर्ड्स बिकॉज दे शुड हैव स्टार्टेड अर्ली एंड द पर्सन टू ब्लेम इज चेतन. सो ही इज गोना हैव अ बैड टाइम.
for some time at least when he reaches here. So let's see. As of now, I wanted to get the air done. So I have 30 psi as of now, but since I have luggage, I need to put at least 31, 32.
So you are late.
Where are you, sir?
We were waiting here for a long time.
Oh, is it? I know the truth. It's not the case. So we are ready. We just had breakfast, chatti idli. This is the city of Tumkur, which is roughly like 45 to 50 kilometers from Bangalore. From here, the 6-lane road start the Golden Quadrilateral. From here, we can maintain good speeds at around like 90 to 105. Look at this. We have reached Chitradurga. We are barely 20 kilometers before Chitradurga, and I'm crossing this stretch after 7 days now. We're stopping for a break. JK, what is the name of this restaurant? Chetan? JK? Sarvodaya. Okay, cool. Right, hogi sir. Okay. हाँ, यहीं पे डालेंगे पेड़ के नीचे. गर्म हो गया बाइक तो अच्छा नहीं लगता. वी नीड टू टेक केयर ऑफ आवर बाइक्स बिकॉज वी आर ऑन इट फॉर 21 डेज आई गेस. चेतन, एक चीज बताना था आपको. जैसे आप न्यूट्रल ढूंढ रहे थे ना, इट इज डिफिकल्ट इफ यू टर्न ऑफ द बाइक इग्निशन, तब न्यूट्रल पे चला जाएगा. Sarvodaya. What do you guys want to eat?
Swimming pool hai na jo travel in mein?
Travel in mein swimming pool, I don't know.
Isme dekhe to swimming pool.
Yeah. So we left after having chai and coffee. Look at this, guys. So beautiful. Windmills, 6-lane highways. So basically Chitradurga has a lot of wind speed because it is very close to the Western Ghats. So it is the right location to harness wind energy. That's why you see a lot of wind turbines here. Okay, so JK yahan se 3 hours 27 minutes. हाँ, ये 6-lane बहुत सही है. सनसेट तो पूछो मत. मैं एक बार क्रॉस किया हूँ सनसेट में, इट्स लवली यार. सो गाइस, यस, आई डिड वन इवनिंग राइड एंड आई वाज क्रॉसिंग दिस रोड. द सनसेट वाज लुकिंग सो नाइस. दैट रील वेंट वायरल एज वेल. सो या cold drinks. Very sad. Pura stock barbaad ho gaya bechare ka. It's very dry here. We are around Haveri, and the crosswinds is kind of throwing me towards left or right. Chale, we'll go. Good break for 2 minutes. Photo break. 77 kilometers to go. Time 2:13. JK wants to sleep. So it's about the weather, yeah, I know it is. It will actually drain your energy. That's the problem of this weather. Dry, windy. Cool, let's go. JK took a break. I took a break. Let's get started. So we reached Hubli. This is the town of Hubli. Almost there, I mean. Okay. So Hubli and Dharwad are like twin cities. Dharwad is the district and Hubli is a city. But both of them are like very close to each other. What is this? Wow. What is this, Chetan? Kutub Minar. So this is Hubli. I just started, man. There should be a BRTS system somewhere ahead, after maybe this trisection. Yeah. Let's take right for Hubli. Oh, this is the one. Why? At an intersection, huh? Oh, is it? ये कौन गया मेरे सामने से? So 2 kilometers to the hotel, and that will wrap up our ride for today. Total 430 kilometers roughly. 430 kilometers. Good ride. Okay, so this is our stay for today. Hotel Travel Inn. What about the entry? I think we need to call the guys and then figure out the parking, because they said it's a underground parking. Yeah. Oh, that is the main entry. Oh, entry is there. So this is the entry of the hotel. We thought there is no entry or a main gate, but this is it. Looks like old hotel, but good for a day's stay. Looks like the parking is right here. Is there an underground parking, JK? Underground parking? Okay, parking is there, that's enough. that's the stay.